basically, I gave her that first piece just to get her out of his destructive path, basically. They are a mating pair and they get along pretty well. But he, the big guy, won't hesitate to hurt her if he kind of loses his, forgets about it for a minute. He might, yeah, just attack her and that could end up in her dying. So I've got to get her.
Ooh.
Got to get her out of the way. As you can see, a lot of power now in that big guy. Now he's not touching the bottom of the pool there, he's actually just launching himself out with that big tail. The tail is just a big flipper, big spin, and it's purely for swimming and moving around, it's not for whipping you or for defending themselves. And then it's straight down the hatch.